Stand by for action. They're set, and they're off and racing now, and Banda snatch left well together with Steely, and Lisa's there. Ellsberg hunting into a forward roll. Kerwin's Lane, Exo Boom, Park right behind, followed then by Gem Song, then came Rainier. Grove Ferry's in that clump of horses as well. Sosi Bond's cast out deep, pulling a bit from Fun Fact, then Attorney. Brutality drifts back. Stockman gets well back from the draw, followed then by Order again as they find their positions going to the first turn, and it's Ellsberg driving up on the inside of Lease. Lease on the outside, though, holds down the front and races a length and a half clear now to Ellsberg. So Clark's got his spot. Gemsong goes to third. Bandersnatch fourth. On the outside is Steely, and Exo Boom's planted three wide. Further back to Kerwin's Lane from Grove Ferry, and Sosi Bond three wide with some cover. Further back to Fun Fact, Rainier, Brutality in the three wide line. They're followed by Order again from Attorney, Stockman, and Criaderas is back last of all. At the 600 metres, Lease in front by a half length to Ellsberg, and Gemsong moves up on the outside, a half off the leader. Bandersnatch right behind. Exo Boom gets going. On the outside is Steely, is somewhat cluttered up turning. Then Sosi Bond, Kerwin's Lane back on the fence, and a couple further back to Brutality. They come up the rise now, and Exo Boom goes on with the job. Exo Boom races to a narrow lead from Ellsberg, fighting back on the inside. Brutality starting to let down with a powerful run wide out, and a gap back to Criaderas finding the line. It's Brutality and Ellsberg fighting out the Villiers. It's Brutality. Baylor sits down to ride it out, and Brutality too good in the Villiers. One and a half length to Ellsberg. I think Criaderas nicked third in front of Stockman, then Grove Ferry, followed by Kerwin's Lane, then Bandersnatch. Exo Boom ran out a puff from Sosi Bomb Attorney. Further back then to Rainier, from Order again, Steely, Gem Song, and Lease was last in. Well prepared. Very well prepared by Joe Pride.